By mid-April 1945, Germany was in complete political isolation, having lost all its allies in Europe. The armoured corps of the 1st Belarusian and the 1st Ukrainian fronts reached the approaches to Berlin and were ready to deal their enemy a mortal blow. On the Western Front, the Allied forces, having crossed the Rhine and crushed the enemy forces at the Ruhr, were advancing to the Elbe to join the Red Army and split Germany into two isolated regions. The fall of the Third Reich was close at hand. According to a captured German officer, all intelligence files were transferred from Lake Heinersdorf to Fauster Island in the Baltic Sea. The Abwehr Command was hoping to move them, along with other valuable cargo, by sea to a previously prepared hideout outside Europe. Having captured a seaplane and obtained Fauster coordinates from the Baltic Fleet Intelligence Branch, Alexei Kuznetsov's squad departed on its last mission. Its task was to capture the list of agents before it was lost for good in the North Atlantic Ocean.
We're on Fauster Island in the Baltic Sea. The Germans have a base here as well. We couldn't find out much, but noticed a submarine in the docks preparing to ship out. I believe the agent lists are on board. There are some antennas here, most likely a powerful transmitter. We could use it to radio the mainland for air support. We won't succeed on our own. But before we do that, we must neutralize AKAK at the docks, or they'll shoot our reinforcements down. If we do it neatly, and the submarine remains in the dock, consider that agent list ours. There's no time to lose. Comrades, into action.
We need to reach the communication center and get in touch with the mainland. We also have to destroy the flag gun near the coastline.
Thank you. Halt sie unter Feuer! Nehmt sie unter Feuer!
Ja, Kommandant.
Das Ziel ist in Reichweite!
Thank you. Слушаю, командир!
Да, командир. Слушаю, командир.
Командир.
Слушаю, командир. Слушаю, командир.
Into the submarine guards. Once we do so, we can try to get inside.
Командир. Слушаю, командир. Да, командир. Слушаю, командир. Слушаю, командир.
Слушаю, командир.
Transformer station. It probably powers the gate to the dock.
Да, командир. Да, командир. Слушаю, командир.
The crew has locked themselves inside the sub. We need to find a way of getting inside.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do some cutting here.
Excellent work. Our assault force should be here soon.
Here's the assault team.
Hurry up! The garrison has been alerted and the Germans will be here any minute! To arms!
Да, командир.
Выполняю!
Слушаю, командир.
I hear the clatter of tracks. A German column is closing in. We must hold the base at any cost. Prepare for defense.
Да, командир. Да, командир.
Да, командир.
Thank you.
командир.
Guys, I don't want to spoil the party, but it seems we're going nowhere. Problems are arising where they are least expected. I'm inside. The crew is scared to death. They did not expect us. The papers are on board, packed inside crates and waiting for us.
Слушаю, командир.
Стреляем на счет 3-4. Поддержим огню!
Будет исполнено.
Oh!
Слушаю, командир.
Zur Seite!
Еще один! Да, командир!
Слушаю, командир.
Fire!
The gate is open. Let's deal with the botch now.
What's this all about?
Don't you know?
May I ask you as an officer?
After we talk.
Take him away!
was told you were here.
I'm done here. Let's go, Major. It's clear-cut about the captain. I doubt he will say anything of interest, but the rest is much more interesting.
Ever driven a submarine? Me neither. My unit accomplished its mission. The documents were found and delivered to our commanders. The capture of the agent lists allowed us to uncover the complex sabotage network operating in our motherland. As it turned out, the agents were found among simple workers, engineers, privates, and officers. Now we have a tough job ahead of us to rid Soviet society of these dangerous types. It seems I will be kept quite busy for a few years.